Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Minecraft Couples Adventures. And Orm. Orm is here. I'm Queen Sophia.
And I'm Frozen Rainmaker.
And I'm Orm.
When we last left off, stuff was happening.
We found
a cave. We went on an exploration mission. Why is there light shining through? Is it an up? Oh, you dug out. Not on purpose, right?
No.
It just happened?
Yes.
You okay?
Yes. I am, hungry.
Ah. Orm!
Hi.
Alright, I'd say we gathered a good amount of resources here.
Good, because I've broken all my pickaxes.
Okay, well, back to the ship!
My pickaxe is getting broken.
How do I get... Oh, wait, I remember now.
A lot of resources.
Backup, entrance, exit.
How do we...
It's like I feel bad to abandon anything.
Oh, it's all down here. It's down here. It's this way. Anybody? Orm?
Hello?
I see your name.
Yeah?
Are you going up?
I've lost.
I have gone up.
Frozen!
Lost.
Frozen! You're not lost. I see you. Hello?
Ow.
Frozen!
Cactus hurts.
Wert!
There you are.
For God's sakes.
Let's just bean pole out. It's easiest.
That's what I did.
That is what Orm did. Orm shockingly did the smart thing.
We are shocked.
Out! There's Orm! Holding a cookie. Orm, hold cookie. Where's the ship? There's the ship.
Look at this place.
That's where I came up.
Ah, I see.
Don't be fooled. Orm, don't run straight.
No, I don't want that.
Good call. I don't know what these are, but they're mine now.
They're cacti?
Tall rust shrub. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, look. Honey, I can't put anything in the chest.
Look, look, look. Look, look, look.
What?
Look, look.
Obsidian.
Bedrock.
No.
That's bedrock.
No.
What is it?
Saltpeter ore spawner.
It looks like bedrock.
Where's my chest?
Your chest on the other side.
It's in my chest.
I have a lot of ore. Okay.
No, no, don't get it. I have to put my stuff in the chest.
God damn it, Orm.
Do work, Orm. Do work.
Look at all the goodies you have. Oh, you took the tomato soup and apple pie.
Tomato soup, apple pie. I took breaded pork chop.
And meated stew.
Meated stew and some melon smoothies.
And spaghetti. Honey, you what? Piglet.
I didn't know how long the expedition was going to take.
Hurry up, somebody. Come on, I want to go.
Yes.
We're wasting daylight.
Double chest that I wanted.
Well, we can probably consolidate our chests, you realize. We're probably all doubling up on things.
Probably, actually.
Oh, most likely. I would say yes.
Got a bunch more salt in mine.
Yeah, I have salt in mine, and so does Lovebug.
I do.
We need a crafting bench on this contraption.
I brought a crafting bench. It's in my chest.
Oh, oh good. It's in your chest. That's a... Yeah.
You're Ow. Done.
Who hit me?
Don't be
jerk.
I still
can't hit you. Damn it.
You can't hit the pilot, but the pilot can hit you.
Yes.
It's supposed to encourage good behavior.
It's because he's one level higher than...
It encourages good behavior.
He has a height advantage. Hey, sheeps.
Yeah, okay. We're heading up like a narrow inlet. I'm seeing a giant ship up ahead.
Also, how are we going to find our way back?
Oh, I know where we are.
Oh, good.
Yeah, if she's got the map.
Good.
How big of a ship? That's a big ship. Oh, stop. Stop,
there
don't...
you go, Orm.
Hey, dude. That's the thing that I was just talking about.
No, this is a different one.
It's the same shape.
The same shape, but we're going in completely opposite direction of the other ship, so it's not the same one.
There would be a lot of bad things on that.
So Let's sneak up around the side and break the windows and sneak
Let's
in.
Let's go on it.
All right. Your funeral.
Look at all the wool.
Oh, wait. You guys have everything in the chests, right?
Yeah.
Oh, so whatever.
Whatever. Nice.
I can find my way back. Oh, I see another one, too. Oh, geez, dual ships?
Yes.
Tri-ships!
And then there's a big spout of oil on the island.
It's a flotilla.
Look at all those spawners. Oh, my God.
Maybe all right, ready to go?
Shouldn't go on it. Are those spawners or deployers? Those are spawners.
All right, I'm obviously on spawner breaking duty. Geez.
Oh, no, they're starting to spawn.
No. Oh, I refuse.
You refuse?
No, I refuse. Can I hit them?
They have guns.
They have guns.
Get them.
I can't. I'm not close enough to hit them.
You can't hit them from when you're on the ship. Is this a bad idea? Should I not deploy?
You hit me.
We should totally not do this. Yeah. We're not doing this. Oh my God. They're shooting at us.
Ouch.
Ow.
Up.
Ow.
Ow! Protest.
Hey, you! Yeah, don't you dare look at me like that.
We could have killed him.
All right, fine.
No, don't go back down.
Look at him, he's freaking out.
There's another ship over there.
It's the same size.
He freaked out to the point where he was just like, forget this! And he jumped off.
Where are you going, honey?
I don't know. Where am I going? And look, there's another underwater thing.
Yep.
Jeez, what's wrong with this mod? Did it break?
No, it's just...
Look at that pirate. He's just sitting there, all smug-like, talking about a castle. All right, so what are we doing?
Let's go somewhere.
All right, I'm just going to carry on because...
You're going out into the ocean away
from
the
land. Wait, is there a chest on the crow's nest of these?
No.
Oh.
Yeah, no. Oh, he didn't die.
He's underneath.
Yeah, I'm looking at him right now.
You need to go to the left, honey.
I'm going to the left.
Another ship.
That's what I said. It was like a bunch of them, but there's so many things on board, we would die instantly.
We are not equipped for this adventure.
No, we'd have to have diamond armor and diamond stuff.
Tools.
And TNT.
And guns.
Yes, and explosives and murder things.
This is a lot of oil. Do you see the oil?
I do.
It's Oil Island.
Oh, there's a little oil spout over there, too. More oil.
More.
More? M-O-A-R?
M-O-A-R.
You really just do that at the same time?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a pirate's cove.
Cove?
Where?
Is
your render distance further than mine?
No. Oh, crap. Okay. Turn right.
How far?
A lot.
So completely around?
Wait, nope. Now go straight.
Are we good?
Yes.
Do lucky bucks spawn underwater?
No, they don't.
Okay.
You see it?
That thing's not a pirate's cove, is it?
It is. You have to go around the side. We can now show it to the viewers, because I've seen one of these before, and it's like, I'm never recording when I find one of these. So now you get to see the pirate's cove.
I've always wanted to see one of these.
Yeah, I always find them, and Lovebug never does. See? The entire mountain is a dungeon from the Dungeons mod.
Can't see. Well, Quincy's too fat.
It's an entire fort in a mountain with a ship. See?
I wouldn't know that.
See, isn't it cool?
It is cool. How many spawner boxes are there?
A good chunk.
Turn the other way, please.
Fine. Orm, if you want to see it.
There's quite a few spawn boxes.
Ooh.
It's probably the equivalent of one of the large ships.
Yeah.
That's very cool, actually.
I know. If it didn't have little spawn boxes in it, I would say this could be a really good outpost to build and do supplies and stuff.
It would be if we can take it over.
Yeah, but there's a lot of, I don't know, at least a dozen spawn boxes. And each spawn box becomes a fighter.
Also, they shoot bullets. And that's my one weakness.
Oh no, bullets. My only weakness.
How did you know?
There's another ship over there. God, there's a lot of them.
All right, let's get out of Pirate Bay.
It's like Tortuga.
Gary.
And I have to tell you that the Pirate Cove on the Ray's minimap shows an X at the top of the mountain.
Trip to Tortuga?
Go to the top of the mountain.
Honey, are you listening?
Yeah, I'm going to the top of the mountain.
Yeah, because there's a big red X on the top of the mountain. I don't know what it's for.
Well, we're going to find out.
Also, I need to make a new pickaxe.
Just by us going up here, we are going to trigger some spawn boxes.
Yep.
Probably.
You say it like it's a horrible thing.
Oh, I see the big red X.
There's actually a red X.
I said. I bet you're supposed to like start at the bottom and work your way up this mountain and get to this X.
Dig on the X?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it'll get you something.
Or deploy.
It's red wool. It's red wool. Gotta love red wool.
Anything?
There's a chest full of 12 diamond, a hookshot, and a fire staff.
No way!
I just want the wool.
Wait, there's more. Is it sacrilegious that I'm using a pirate banner too? There's a gold, iron, and diamond and emerald block that I can't mine because I do not have.
I have a pickaxe.
Where I'm coming.
I'm coming. Oh my god. Whoa!
Wow! That's treasure! Awesome! That's awesome!
Very cool. How do we get out of here?
Sorry.
Is there any more?
That's what I'm trying to find.
I can't
Doesn't
see.
Doesn't look like it.
Treasure! So much treasure!
Alright, so Pirate's Cove. Mental note.
Pirate's Coves are awesome!
Honey!
Oh, what?
Oh.
What did you do?
Quick, grab all the stuff.
Oh my god, I'm getting shot! Oh, I'm dead.
Oh no! I'm left!
Honey, I had all the stuff.
The stuff that I dropped, I had a hookshot and a lot of diamonds.
I had the block
I'm looking
of
at
iron
it right now.
And the block of emerald and
Get my stuff.
I'm being sneaky about it.
Is that you right now that is in my dead body? No.
My food and my tools, my
stuff
enchanted
is just
sword.
Sitting there. What did you do to us?
He did it again. We were all in the ship, and then he dismounted. And the minute the driver dismounts, everyone gets kicked out of the ship.
I told you to warn us before you did that.
Ow! Hold on.
If he didn't have to save my stuff, I'd be like, I hope you die for this.
I saved your stuff.
You didn't save my stuff. I'm looking right at it still.
Put a block. No!
Ow!
They're gonna shoot you. Honey, build a wall again.
That's all our stuff. Gone.
No, he got my stuff.
He didn't get mine. I had like 30
diamonds.
Oh my god,
honey. Honey!
No!
He lost all our stuff. All that treasure, that block of diamond, the block of gold, the block of emerald, block of iron.
Hookshot. Giant
goodies.
Fire lance of coolness.
Unacceptable! Unacceptable! Unacceptable!
Really?
Unacceptable!
I can see the death point. It's showing up on my map.
Which way was it?
It was... Crap. I have to stand out on the balcony to be able to tell. See where I am? Do you
yes.
see me? I'm that way, pointing that way. 1,364 meters from where I'm standing.
Okay, watch. Am I going the right way? This way?
Yes.
Okay. I am so sorry, everybody, but this is unacceptable.
You
just keep heading
killed
that way,
us
honey.
All and lost.
You're
everything.
Too high up, though. You're gonna have trouble loading chunks. Yeah, go like that.
Everything is lost.
He's
everything
going
is not.
To get it.
I am so going to get this stuff.
He's gonna skip
there is
my
no
stuff.
Way.
I know he is because he didn't even bother going
get
to
your
get it.
I'm gonna get your stuff.
You skipped it already.
Look at me. Look at me running. I'm running in the air to get this. I am defying the laws of gravity to get you your stuff.
You skipped my stuff.
Why did I skip your stuff? I didn't try to skip your stuff.
He was trying to get to it and he got ambushed in the tunnel and got shot with a
Whoa.
Gun cannon.
You dropped me
Who
into the middle of the giant cave of
That's
pirates.
That's sort of creepy. I'm just going to keep going.
It's an Enderman peeking at you from behind a tree.
It was, and he was just like, what's that? What's going on, guys? Hey. My name is Endy. Endy the Enderman.
Hmm. So much.
So far to travel.
It was over a thousand. It's over 1,000 meters from the treehouse.
So much stuff lost.
Orm, stop it! Or I'm gonna kill you myself.
Why?
Because you're driving me nuts now.
Oh! I think I'm close. It's gotta be close. Ah! Where he be?
Oh well, might as well harvest the garden while I wait.
Oh, there's the little one. The little tiny thing. Oh, there's the big one. It's close. I'm almost there. Please don't despawn. Please don't despawn. Please don't despawn. Must get it. There's a pirate ship.
Remember, there's supposed to be three. And then you find Pirate's Cove.
There's the cove! Everything didn't despawn!
Yay.
Make sure you find Orm's stuff.
And bring the airship back.
Yeah, airship would be cool.
Oh. Sup, Failman? Go away. No, I am a god right now. Do you know why I'm a god? Because you are jerks. Oh, no. Some stuff didn't make it.
Which stuff?
I don't know. I'm looking for it.
Better not have been important.
They were important.
He's not finding the treasure. My ring! My wedding band is missing.
Oh, yeah.
Honey.
I don't see the treasure.
Oh.
Oh, wait. I have your wedding band.
Do you have
18 diamonds.
Yeah, I told you I had a lot.
Yeah, but there was supposed to be a block of diamond, a block of gold, a block of emeralds, and a block of iron.
And my hookshot.
And the hookshot.
I don't know what it does yet, but I please
Zelda. Oh, block of diamond, emerald, gold. That made it into the chests.
Hookshot?
No, honey. We found more than one, I thought.
Yep. We didn't have time to put those ones into the chest.
The one we got from Pirate's Cove, that stuff was still in our inventory when we got attacked.
Well then, I don't know what to do. Because I can't find the rest of the stuff. I don't know where it went. These jerk faces. These jerk faces.
Oh, you found the fire.
I am angry enough to use this in creative. Jerks!
Was that my staff?
The fire staff.
Ah! That's the one I found.
Yeah, so he did find some of your stuff.
Yay!
But I think some of it has despawned.
Probably.
Okay. Yeah, some of it despawned, so...
All right, get the airship and come back.
I did. I got the airship. I'm now in normal mode, and I'm coming back.
Kiwi!
I can't believe! Oh, I am Latrey not believe.
Because that totally made sense.
My face feels like it was trampled on by 1,000 angry elephants. Elephants. Anyway, what are you guys doing now that I'm not there?
I'm killing time by going through my garden.
Yeah, I'm killing time by making something.
What are you making?
You'll find out when you get back.
I don't know if I trust that.
It'll be the second thing I've ever made.
Now, are you reinforcing your hovel? Is your hovel becoming a stone hovel?
No.
It's not?
That was to fix the stuff that you dug up.
Oh, well, you know what? No, I was trying to knock you down. Iron leggings, brown cactus, a chest.
The creepers are congregating.
That's frightening. There's
two red ones and a green one all talking in a big circle. Now they're stuck in the the cave.
I found a temple of some kind. It's in the forest.
Oh, that's a vanilla temple. Dungeon. Thing.
Indeed. Well, in any sense. All right, everybody.
What?
No.
Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please comment, like, and subscribe by clicking the subscribe button.
Are you kidding me?
In the upper right-hand corner of the video, I'm Quince Frio.
And I'm Frozen Rainmaker.
And I'm Orm.
And we'll see you all again next time. Have a good night. Say good night, Rain.
Good night.
Say good night, Orm.
Night.
And good night, me from the airship. This is Helicopter Airship One. Good night.